She was pulled from the East Valley shelter. And this guy asked me to take her. She was so beautiful. She is. She's a beautiful dog. Beautiful. Oh, about a year and a half, 2 years old. Not a fighter. Gets in her spats. In fact, she's one of the dogs that I don't have to kennel. I can keep her with. I can keep her when I go to work. I can keep her out with two other dogs. She's just that good. She's that good. She won't fight. Not good with cats. She can be a little energetic when she first meets people, but she calms down like most dogs. Needs training. Housebroken.
Where did she come from as far as like personality-wise, training-wise to now? Like the different traits that you've noticed coming from a shelter then?
She wasn't used to being inside the house. She wasn't used to be around so many dogs at one time.
Mm-hmm.
So that was different for her. She actually loved it because she loves to play with other dogs. She's gotten used to all the dogs that have gone through here. So she's been exposed to a lot of different dogs. Big, small, old, young, all sorts of breeds.
Okay. And she's pretty easygoing.
Look at her now. she doesn't stay like that. You know, she can. She's been to a couple of home visits, but because she's real kind, you know, she's real energetic when she first meets people. That kind of turns people off. But after a while, you know, if they keep her a couple of days, after a while, she mellows out.
What would you say would be the best suitable home for her?
Oh, any home. She'd make a good apartment. She'd make a good apartment dog because she's not a messy dog. Good exercise dog. She's very athletic. See how she's calmed down a lot?
Mm-hmm.
She just loves people. When she sees them, she's very excited and wants to get to know you. Yeah, she could be in a yard. She could be in an apartment, a townhouse.
Okay.
Good with children.